that they have already, quote, in the hot rod. Right. It's like obituaries of famous people. They've already been, written.
Right, and there's nothing wrong. A lot of times in a new...
Only October 25th through the 30th. Visit Orpheum-Memphis.com.
This fall, create a flawless look with your free 7-piece Lancome gift exclusively at Dillard's. Receive Genifique, Definisils, and Bifacil. Pick a day cream, makeup duo, and a cosmetics bag. This gift, up to $136 value, is yours with any $35 or more Lancome purchase. Plus, when you spend $70 or more, pick an additional skincare or makeup duo.
How do you really, really warm for one more day? 89 is that high. We're waiting for those temps to cool.
Yes.
After today, your wait will be over. There's a 50% chance of rain tonight. Your low down to 67. And then tomorrow, a 60% chance of rain. That high, 74.
Yes.
We go from 89 to 74. Tough day, though, today.
Yeah.
It's pretty warm. Clear skies so far here in Memphis, 68 degrees. And here we come. It's 6:51, just 9 minutes. We're going to play two, maybe three songs, you know, give or take. And we'll give you that opportunity. Life's all about opportunity.
Yes,
right?
It is.
To win $1,000. That's at 7 o'clock.
And economy, to name just a couple. Now, also on the list is fitness to be president. That's something most people have an opinion on.
Well, I think Hillary is the best candidate to heal any divide that we have in the country.
Absolutely, Mr. Trump, because he's shown that by the way he lives his life.
Donald Trump's campaign is inviting President Obama's half-brother to the debate, while Hillary Clinton's campaign says Clark is a housekeeper for Trump Hotel here in Las Vegas.
Now, Tanya, Donald Trump has complained the election is rigged, though his claims about voter fraud have been dismissed by Democrats and some Republicans. In Indiana, though, a state elections official says thousands of voter registrations have been altered, urging people to check to be sure their info is correct. Things got ugly outside the U.S. Embassy in the Philippines. Anti-American protesters started hitting a police van with wooden batons they'd taken from cops, and then that van drove into the crowd, repeatedly ramming the demonstrators. At least three had to be hospitalized. Police also used tear gas and arrested 23. Some professors won't be teaching classes today in Pennsylvania. Faculty and coaches went on strike at 14 colleges and universities this morning. These students, Westchester, are worried.
Thank God.
Missing assignments and then you can't finish out the semester of classes.
What about tuition reimbursement?
To evacuate. Fox News Radio, fair and balanced.
Good morning. Got a pretty serious crash working on Lamar Avenue near an American Way. That's a Lamar near American Way. Again, pretty serious crash working right here. Watch out for the delays here as you're making your way through the area. They have a lot of that blocked off. That's Lamar near American Way. On 40 eastbound at Summer Avenue, they're still working on this crash, and it was in the construction zone. So a lot of delays right here. Got a couple of lanes of traffic blocked. I'm with you with traffic.
She didn't just visit.